What's happening, everybody? I hope you're all doing well and taking care of yourselves. Welcome back to Tavian's World of Reptiles. My name is Tavian. This is my World of Reptiles. And I am super stoked to be here today because I'm very excited to introduce a new member of the family. We got these little beauties into the shop a couple of days ago. And they've been actually, this particular species has been really difficult to come by for us. Mostly just because they've been really, really expensive. And plus with shipping and all that, the store just hasn't really had access to a lot of this particular species. But we got about 17 little babies of these ones in not too long ago, and I, of course, could not resist. I absolutely fell in love with them, and I got myself one. And I also have a visiting friend who is out of town and was not able to be in town to get one himself. And there was a very high chance that by the time he got back in a week, they were all going to be gone, because let's just face it, there's a lot of people looking for this particular species. And so I don't imagine that they're going to stick around long. So I have his visiting me today on top of the fact that I have mine. And so I'm going to grab them both and show them off to you. I am so excited. And here they are. They are super cute. What are you even doing over here, Derpy Derp? So these are little baby boas. They are only about a month old, and they are so adorable. So this little beauty right here is a little girl, and this is going to be going to my friend Jamal, who is out of town, like I said, for about a week. He has been asking me to keep an eye out for, he was looking for multiple different species. Potentially it's going to be his first snake. So he let me know the ones that he was looking for, his price range. And when these little beauties popped up, I immediately sent him pictures and was like, we got these, are you interested? And I told him that I would just grab it for him and he can shoot me the money back when he gets into town. So there she is, Jamal. And I think he was saying if it was a female, she was going to name her Akasha. And I do believe that she is a female. And you will be with your dad here in about a week. So very excited about her. And this little stunner here, he is a boy. And he is absolutely fabulous. Out of all of them, I feel like he had the most like patterning going on. He's got like a lot of speckling. He's really dark. Got a nice dark pattern to him. And he's super, super amazing. Super cute. There was a lady in the store looking to get a couple, got one herself. She was looking for a female though, and was really hoping that he would sex out to be female, but did not. And so when she did not take him, I immediately was like, I'm taking that bad boy home. I have actually decided to name this little beauty Bartok. If you are any type of a Disney movie fan, that is the little bat from Anastasia. And I typically name my animals after villains or Disney characters, mostly villains, but and Bartok wasn't a villain per se. He was a sidekick of a villain, should you say, but he was a cute little character, just like this little guy is super cute. And you know, obviously he's not going to stay little. He's gonna get some size to him, not as big as she's gonna get, but still gonna get some size to him. So I'm very excited to have these one, this new little baby. I'm excited to have this little visitor. They're super cute. They're just hanging out in the same tub together for now, because it's only going to be a week, and then she'll go on and it'll continue to just be his tub for a while. So yeah, I'm very excited to have them here. I hope you all think they're as cute as I do. Yeah, little Bartok, you're super cute. And little Akasha, if that is a name that your dad decides to choose and stick with. But yeah, so what do you guys think? Are they super cute or what? Are they super cute or what? They're super adorable. So I'm gonna go ahead and let these guys chill out and relax. Probably try to feed them in a couple of days, go from there. Maybe I'll just post that video if I decide to do that. Just a little quick short for you all to show them eating and doing well. So I'm gonna go ahead and put them away. You all take care. You love yourselves, love your loved ones, love your reptiles, and you all keep spreading those herbs.